Yeah, just meet me at Seco. I gotta grab some Red Lobs.
Okay.
So we're about to play a prank on my husband. We about to do the cigarette prank. So I'm going to start something with him. And then I'm going to be like, you know what? You get on my damn nerves. And I'm going to cut up his cigarette. So that's what we're going to do. So I'm waiting on him to come down. He just got home from work. He's upstairs washing up. So I'm waiting on him to come downstairs.
Yes, I did.
No, you did not.
Who I got to lie for?